So you've been asking which Cutmaster Plus is right for me. You're ready to go get one. You just want to know which one is right. Well, the 30, the 50, and 70 are rated based off of what they can pierce and cut. So 10 millimeters is a pierce and cut for the 30, 16 for the 50, and 20 millimeters for the 70. There's a second piece of information that you really need to look at too, and that is the 30 is geared toward the maximum capability of single phase 230 volt power out of the wall, right? You gotta pay attention to your power. If you do have access to bigger power, meaning three phase 400 volt, then you can look at the 50 and the 70. At that point, you have lots of power available to you. You got 16 amp plug that comes on the 50, so that's 400 volt 16 amp. And then on the 70, you've got 400 volt 32 amp plug comes attached right to the machine. And at that point, you have the power that you need to pierce and cut 10 millimeter, 16 millimeter, 20 millimeter plate. Beyond that is an edge cut. An edge cut or a max severance cut is the maximum capability of the machine. And that is essentially double of what your pierce is. So you could pierce 10 millimeter, but you can edge cut up to 20. You can pierce 16 millimeter with the 50, but you can edge cut up to 32 millimeter. And then last but not least on the 70, I bet you can guess it, 20 millimeter on the pierce, but you can edge start really 38 to 40 millimeter on an edge cut on that 70. Okay, so now you know which one you need to go get. Go check it out at a distributor today and go get you one.